I walked into Western Reserve Hospital with the symptoms of a heart attack, and the young man that gave me the EKG looked at me and had no alarm on his face, a complete state of calm, and said, "You're coming with me." I'm alive today because I walked into Western Reserve Hospital's emergency room and received extraordinary care.